but man.
So what's a guy like you doing being single? I already laid it out. I told my sister, I said, oh, he's a great guy. Great guys always.
You don't even know me yet. I could be crazy.
I said, oh, he's going to have 3 kids.
No, no kids.
Be married.
No.
Ching, ching.
Did that just happen? I came here to do business. I didn't come here for, like, speed dating.
I still love you, though, Marcus. Can we go out on a date now?
You.